lay down. You're fine. You're fine. Lie down. No, go lie down. You're all prickly. So, those are Nell's pops, Nell's pops. And that's BJ. She's just so careful with them and looking over them. She loves to play with her little siblings. Her own pups, not so much. She's good with them, but...
Okay, B, move. B, move.
You're upsetting her. Good girl. Good girl. Quieted them down a bit. Let me get your towel from under your legs so you're not on that plastic on the arm. On my pillow. See? This one just keeps rolling down the hill. Scoot's like, oh my god, that thing's getting closer. Quick, somebody get it. Take it away. Maybe if I look the other way, it'll go away. BJ's like, it's okay, Dad. I'll look after it. Pause. BJ, gentle. Gentle with the pause. They've all gone already. Put them down over there. And one's all the way over here under the step. One's up on the concrete. One's going this way. Whatever direction that is, north, I guess. Skeet says, enough of this. I'm getting out of here. Skeet, lie down, stay. Find some shade. Lie down. Yeah, that doesn't mean under my elbow though. You lie down. Just lie down. Come around in the shade. Skeet it over. Skeet. Skeet. Come around. Come around. Skeet. No, Nell. Go back where you were. I didn't call you. Here, Skeet, come. Skeet, come. It's okay. Come around. No, come around. Skeet, come around. Keep coming. Over here. Over here. Skeet. Over here. Come around. Now, back where you were. Wasn't talking to you. One just can't quite get himself comfortable or herself comfortable. I think that's the female. But don't quote me. Okay, lie down. Lie down. Skeet. Lie down there. Good boy. Who's harping? Still that same one. Go back in and you fix that pup. No, back. You're almost like playing Where's Waldo now. You can hardly see them underneath the corner of the bed and on the concrete behind the step. What do you want? You want attention? Hey, how about you want attention? Slobber in my lap a little. Off you go, back. Back. You're okay. Lie down.